Hi booze, and welcome back to my channel. And if you're new, then welcome to my channel. Sorry about my voice, I'm a little sick. But today I did this makeup, no makeup look with Fox Freckles. Is it Fox or Faux? Cause it's like F-A-U-X, so it's like Fox. But then people say faux. Anyways, I did fake freckles, so do you guys like them? I feel so weird with them. That highlight though. So I did my eyebrows, put on some fake lashes, did fake freckles, and on lip gloss and highlight, and boom. You got makeup on? But it don't look like it. Well, it looks like it because of my lashes. They're pretty dramatic. But like, without the lashes, nobody can tell you nothing, boo. Cause you slaying. And it took a long time actually because I was struggling with these lashes. I hate these lashes. They're Ardell 208 in black. And it's a new style. That's the packaging that came in. And they booty. Booty. Booty, booty, booty me down. Booty me down. But anyways, if you're interested on seeing how I got this look, thank you. I'm gonna start off by doing my eyebrows. So let's go. We going dark dinner. But guess what? This is what that jungle do. Right after we did that, I'm gonna use this foundation. It's old, like, it's time to let it go. That's why I'm trying to use it, because it needs to go. With this, like, ew, look at it. I don't even think it's safe to use, but I gotta use it because I spent $40-something on this. Ain't nobody wasting it. Even though I already did waste it because I never used it. But I'm beautiful. I don't need makeup, so. And we just gonna take this brush and we gonna blend it down. Two doors black on black. Told that I'm from New York. She like my accent. Every time I get in New York, she the baddest. I sound horrible. Y'all hear me? Ooh. Alright. And I'm gonna dip it in some brown eyeliner and just dot my face. I'm nervous. I don't know if I like it, so I'm gonna just stop right there. I'm gonna pump, pump, pump the brakes. Now we're gonna put some mascara on. I'm so sad because, like, breaks my heart every time. You'll see that? Look at it. Let's get it. I meant to do eyeliner, but I forgot. And it's gonna be hard to do now that I put mascara on, so. That concludes this video. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, please give this video a thumbs up and subscribe down below if you're not already. Bye, booze!